guys, new intro there. That was really random, but hey guys, it's me Alyssa back again for another video. Today's video is going to be a reaction to Liam Payne's new song featuring Zedd. I cannot wait. The cover art is so aesthetically pleasing. I cannot even. I really hope he releases a video for this song. But I'm a huge Liam stan all the way. I love him so much, and ever since day one, I've been there. But if you're not already subscribed, make sure you go subscribe down below and like the video. And yeah, let's get into the video. So I got this really old phone. It's my brother's like little play phone. I'm gonna listen to it here because I have no other device to listen to it on. So, and I'm not gonna try and stop the music. I'm just gonna let it keep going and talking while through it. So if that annoys you at all, just click off the video. Just, you know, yeah. So I looked up Liam Payne and Get Low. Oh no. It's 3 minutes and 24 seconds long. Came out a day ago. Well, he's so sexy, first of all. This is such a dance song. I might do a dance video to this too. That's cute. Oh my god, the way he says sexy. So good. It's like so catchy and like the flow of it is just amazing. Oh, I like the way you touch yourself. Oh, a little risque. This video is aesthetically pleasing. Cute. That is a real deep meaning to it, like love, you know, like inside, but you really have to listen to the lyrics. I'm sorry, I did not mean to make those like facial expressions and those noises, but like at the very end clip, it's like a filter, like pink thing on all like fuchsia color on them, and it was Liam. And so if you guys enjoyed the video, I really hope you did, and if you did, make sure to go like down below. And yeah, and have a great day, evening, whatever you're doing. Have just an amazing time doing it, and make sure to stay tuned for another video and click the little bell next to the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.